to check for the check engine light on OBD1 engines. Go down here. These two things hanging out. This one has a plug in it, not that one. You check it using this one with the brown wire and green with a white line on it. So what you do, you get a jumper like this, just hook it up right there, one on each side. Just like that. Then grab your key, turn it to on, don't start it. You see, one, 21. Wait, no. Okay. That's 22. 10 and number 10. So we have 3 codes. And not 21 is for the VTEC solenoid, it didn't work. 10 is for the air temperature sensor. And 22? No. I'll check it out, let you guys know.